We got a couple pictures to take on behalf of everybody, every one of us, every person involved in this 20-year build-out. We'd like to thank you so much. Did you have a good time? We do this for you. We do this because of you. We do this to show there's still hope in the world. There's still hope for peace, love, respect, and unity. Every day of the week, every hour of the day, every second of the hour, it's not that hard. We're all in this together, and if you take one thing I say tonight, take home the message of peace, love, unity, and respect. Give it up, Ultronauts. Make some noise for the greatest city in the world. Thank you, City of Miami. Light this crowd up. Light this crowd up. Let's do a family picture. Let's do a family picture. I want to see the flags or the U's. We did them both last night. We're going to do one right now because I have no time. And they're going to arrest me if I don't hurry up. On the count of three, you choose your flags or your U's. Put them in the air. 20 years of Ultra ends right now. Put your U's in the air. Thank you to City of Miami. Thank you to Miami Police Department, Miami Fire, Emergency Services, and Russell Fabish Sr., the man in charge of making this all possible. Without him, we would not be here. Russell Fabish Jr., Adam Rustikoff, making sense of it all. Charlie Fabish, of course, the man, the myth, the legend, Cesar Rivera, Ray Steinman, Dave Gold, the biggest and baddest and best production manager in the world. Give it up for Dave Gold right here. This is Dave Gold. He makes this stage work. Come on. A big thank you to Ollie, Guardian Security, UMF TV, UMF Films, UMF...